An intersection with one of these can end with a hefty fine in your mailbox.
Letters to the individual indicating that cost of the ticket.
But do you know who is watching and how? WTOC investigates what happens after getting caught on camera.
If you received a red light ticket in the mail, what would you think?
I'm not too sure about it.
Try not to beat the light itself because you will be caught on camera.
Romney Smith puts the spotlight on red lights Thursday on The News at 6.